You! That was close. Now where's my damn assistant? It's cold in here.
Hello, sir. How are you?
How am I? I just got out of battle. And who are you, anyway? Where's my assistant? I told him to meet me here.
He committed suicide after he received your orders.
That scumbasket! Taking the coward's way out! I can see my natural bravery didn't rub off onto him.
Yes, sir. So I'm your new assistant.
Ah, you volunteered, eh? Good man.
I picked the short straw.
Ah, you volunteered to pick the short straw, eh? Good man.
And then the other policeman held a gun to my head until I agreed.
Ah, you volunteered to have a gun held to your head until you agreed, eh? Good man. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Shut up, Steven. You've never slept with a girl in your life.
What does that have to do with it?
Get out here, you coward!
Everyone always says that babies come from sleeping people. But let me tell you, I've slept with beds, rocks, my dog, Randy, all sorts of stuff. And I haven't had any rock babies.
Come on, Chiefy!
Although, I do drop the kids off at the pool, if you know what I mean.
He must have gone through one of the teleporters.
Well, let's follow him.
Oh, great idea, Steven. Why don't you go first?
Okay. Wait, which one?
Yeah, exactly.
Look for his footprints.
There are none.
Well, then we've got to... Shoot! I was really looking forward to an awesome boss battle.
Yeah, or at least a real ending, as opposed to last movie's anticlimactic bullcrap.
Do you like that pump? It pumps the beer? I said, oh yeah, I guess it's a nice pump. He said, like, do they call me the beer pumper because I pump the beer? No. But I fed one goat.
Why are we meeting here, sir?
Because nobody would ever find us here. And I'm also sick of the cop base. It smells like pig ever since that other idiot threw a ham sandwich in the air vent.
So, what was it you wanted to sue me about?
As you can probably tell, the battle isn't going so well.
Yes.
We need something new. Something powerful. And we got him.
Vom?
We got it. We found the ultimate weapon.
The one in the prophecy?
You mean the graffiti on the bathroom wall? Yes, that ultimate weapon.
The one with the power of selective explosive transportation and cup holders?
And that's just standard.
The one that would be able to select every robber on the planet, or cop in the wrong hands, and destroy them?
Yes, dammit.
Well, where is it? We need it now.
I just figured it out. The location is 63 degrees longitude and the other amount of degrees is... This is when you yell, "What? What is it? Tell me, dammit! I must know!"
What the hell, General Claxton? Why'd you kill them?
'Cause I already killed all the other ones?
You already killed all the other cops?
Holy crap, we're the only cops they haven't killed yet here. I have no idea what to do now.
Let's start a daring campaign against the robbers. Just us two. And in the end, finish it with a motorcycle fight. Just like Tom Cruise.
Alright, shut up. We'll just have to camp out here in the wilderness until the robbers leave.
I think I read a book about surviving in the wilderness. It was called, Lord of the Flies. Oh, hey, I know what to do. Where's a fat kid?
No, I know all about surviving in the wilderness. Oh God, but I don't want to. I'm claustrophobic. This cave. Oh, I'm getting flashbacks to the time you locked me in that closet.
Very funny, dude. Let me out.
I lost the key.
You're kidding, right? You know I'm claustrophobic. I'm afraid of tiny spaces. And snakes, but that doesn't matter. Let me out.
Afraid of snakes, eh? What's that called again?
I don't know. Snakeophobia or something.
Oh, because see, I lost my snake collection in there the other day. And,
what? They're in here. Let me out, dude. Let me out. Okay. All right, stay calm. At least I'm not on a plane.
Why? Are you afraid of flight, too?
Yes. Now let me out.
Oh. Because I let out my plane collection in there, too.
Oh, damn it. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, and my Samuel L. Jackson collection.
My Jacksonophobia!
And Michael Jackson.
Ah, I'm gonna puke!
Man, this is gonna be a long flashback. Man, that was a long flashback.
I hate you.
Well, go back to that stuff you said about surviving in the wilderness. I don't want to get eaten by a boar or something.
Okay. Alright, we gotta stay quiet. We gotta cover ourselves in our own feces. That'll fend off any attackers.
What? That'll fend off any robbers that come near here? Feces?
Yes. Now hurry up and crap.
But I don't have to go. I have a very calm bladder. It takes a lot to excite it.
Go or I'll make you go!